I don't normally double stroke that many rolls, but I did pretty good at the end there.